Hi, it's Keegan Smith here from Prom Performance, and in this video I'm going to talk about a little routine that you can do like first thing in the morning when you wake up just to get your body moving. It takes 2 to 5 minutes depending on how much you want to do, but just gets things going, especially if you've had a workout the day before or even just to get your energy flowing for the day. The first one is just bending forward, just getting the back moving a little bit. Do a few. And then start to look back a little bit, bring the glutes through. Now bring the arms in. Just some like good mornings, ideal type movement. Get the hamstrings going a bit, glute stretch, and get you ready for a little bit of squat. Go down into squat. Feet a little bit closer. Some arm circles. Oh, there goes my arm. Bend it up again today. Arm circles. Right shoulder's a little bit stiff. Widen the stance, sideways. Gets a bit of truck going. Into dog pose. Push-ups. Oof. That's it. It's enough to get you sort of moving, get your energy up for the day. Give it a try, see how you feel.